Are y'all ready for this? Okay then, so first take your face primer. I'm taking Pixie's Flawless and Poreless Pore Illuminating Primer to create a seamless silky canvas. Apply it on your face and your eyes before applying any makeup on. Beyonce has a warm golden skin tone, so I'm going to use a caramel beige liquid foundation and evenly apply that to my face, my neck, and every other part that's not going to be covered. Highlighting and contouring can really change the shape of your face. So when I look at Beyonce's pictures, her cheekbones, the center of her forehead, nose, upper lip, and chin seems to stand out the most. So I'm going to highlight those areas with a light concealer to bring them out. I'm almost through highlighting. Next, I'm taking a light beige powder foundation and brushing that on top of the highlighted areas or the concealer so it doesn't crease or rub off. While highlighting enhances your features, contouring hides them. So I'm going to take this darker powder foundation and use that to contour the sides of my face to make it look more narrower and V-shaped. Beyonce's eyebrows frame her face and eyes perfectly, so go ahead and pluck or fill any gaps on your eyebrows to give yourself a natural curved eyebrow shape like hers. I'm using an angled brush and a dark brown shadow for a soft look. Also use the angled brush or a darker brow pen to fill in any sparse spots with short, feathery strokes in the direction of the hair growth to create appearance of hair. I've already contoured the sides of my face and now I'm going to contour my nose. Use a matte brown shadow and start applying along the sides of your nose to create an illusion of thinner, straighter nose. Then just blend away to make it look as natural as possible. Also, Beyonce's nose is a bit shorter than mine, so I'm going to add a shadow on the tip of my nose to make it look less visible. And then I'm going to finish off by highlighting the tip of my nose to make it look more rounder. Let's get started with the eyes. So if you need to deepen your eyes, apply a contour eyeshadow on your eyelids. I feel like Beyonce usually wears more neutral brown eyeshadows, but since the dress I picked for this look is very sparkly silver beaded dress, I'm going to go for more of a glam eye look. I'm going for the shimmery silver eyeshadow by Coastal Scent and applying that on my inner eye corners and half of my eyelids to attract light. After you've applied a good amount of the silver, take a black eyeshadow and brush it on, starting from under your brow bone, and then extend it to the outer corners. When you have darker tones surrounding a lighter one, it gives shape and definition. After that, pick up a dark brown shadow and apply that on the outer corners of your lower lash line with gentle upward strokes to help achieve Beyonce's striking cat eye look. Now to really achieve that cat eye look like Beyonce, I'm using Mica Beauty's Black Gel Eyeliner and lining my upper lash line and then winging it outwards at the corner. I'm going to run this white eyeliner on the outer half of my waterline, not only to make my eyes bigger, but also to shape it in an almond shape. Now apply the black eyeliner on the inner corners of your waterline, and then round it off as you go outwards to make the almond eye shape more visible. Now I'm going to curl my lashes. So I'm going to take my eyelash curler, pinch my lashes upwards, and then release after 4 to 5 seconds. Then I'm bringing out my silver glitter and sweeping it on top of the silver shadow to add sparkle to my eyes. And don't forget to apply the silver glitter on the lower lash line as well. Next step is fake lashes. And I'm using Ardell's Natural Lashes with a winged outer edge, which gives an incredible cat eye effect. Now to define my lashes, I'm using Pop Beauty's Smoky Lash Kapow Mascara. And then I also have this lash card, which is an awesome thing that can help prevent mascara from clumping or getting on your skin. So open up the card and place it behind your eyelashes. Then take your mascara and apply it from the root to the tip for maximum volume. And then I'm gonna apply the mascara on my lower lashes. And if you need extra help, you can use the lash card for this as well. Then I'm going to dip my brush in this golden bronzer, tap up the excess, and then brush it upwards towards my temples to sculpt my cheekbones. And then I'm going to finish off my cheeks by adding shimmer to the cheekbones with my fan brush. It's time to shape the lips, so grab a mocha lip liner and start drawing a smaller top lip with a soft peak. And then draw a tub shape for the bottom lip, twice the time bigger than the top lip. Now fill in the lips with the lip liner and then apply a nude lip gloss on top. And that's all for the makeup, and here's this dress that you guys helped me pick up for this Beyonce look. Finally, for Beyonce's hair, you can either choose to go for a weave, extensions, or just buy a wig, which is a lot easier. So I'm gonna put on a wig, and before that I gotta put on the wig cap and tuck all my hair in place. Then I'm gonna put on this curly honey colored wig, which reminds me of Beyonce back in the days. I've got darker brown eyes than Beyonce, but no worries, cause I've got these brown contacts that will instantly lighten them up. Couple more touches here and there, and the look is complete with these rhinestone chandelier earrings. All for my Beyonce look, and if you guys have any more celebrity transformation requests, don't forget to put them down on the comments section. Until next time, stay fierce and bye-bye!